Loneliness and the feeling of being unwanted is the most terrible poverty. Mother Teresa. Mother Teresa of Calcutta spent her life caring for India's loneliest and most unwanted. Poor people dying in the streets. She once described herself as a little pencil in the hand of a writing God who is sending a love letter to the world. In 1979, she was awarded the Nobel Peace Prize. We can't all be Mother Teresas, but we can reach out to people in our own ways. Today, I'll be a friend to someone who needs one.